Hi, my name is Dee. In this video, I'll show you how to export your offering setup. You need the Application Implementation Consultant role to perform this task. Before you can export, you must first set up your offering as described in the Setting Up Offerings tutorial. To start, I'll go to Offering Setup. I've completed setting up Project Execution Management, and now I'm ready to migrate my setup to another environment. I'll create a new export process. Typically, I'll export all setup data of the offering, in which case I would just select Submit. However, today I want to filter and export a partial set of setup data. The Scope Enabled column shows which setup data can be filtered. For example, I've set up many business units, but right now I want to export only the Vision Operations business unit. First, I'll add the business unit. Now I'll search for and select Vision Operations. If I want, I can limit the export to additional business units, but for now I'll just export Vision Operations. Now that I have the list I want, I'll save it. Setup of the business units shown in the list will be exported. If I want to filter any other scope-enabled setups for my export, I'll repeat the same steps for those business objects. I've completed specifying all filtering criteria for my export, so I'll submit the process. And now I'll OK the confirmation. The status of the export process is displayed on the setup page. I'll continue to watch the status until the process completes. Great, the export completed successfully. The latest export status shows ready for download. I'll go to the export offering data results to download the export file. If the exported offering has setup tasks for which data will not be migrated through the export and import processes, they're listed here and I'll have to perform those tasks manually. I must pay particular attention to tasks that are recommended as before import because they're typically prerequisites of other setups. So if I start the import process on the other environment without performing those tasks first, my import will fail. Now I'll review the summary of the process. If errors are returned, the Business Objects table is displayed and the Status Details column shows me the details of the errors encountered, in which case I'll have to review the errors and take the appropriate actions to correct them. But my export doesn't have any errors, so I'll download the export file. Notice that the file name is the same as the export process name. When the download completes, I'll be ready to import the setup into my other instance. If setup data of a functional area changes in the future, if I want, I can choose to migrate only the change setups rather than the setup of the entire offering. For example, if after my initial export the setup of project execution changes, I could select the project execution functional area and then create a new export process. The export process would work the same as described for the offering, but will limit the exported setup to the selected functional area. Watch the Importing Offering Setup video next to learn how to import setup data from the exported file. Thanks for watching.